What is your name and where do you stay?
I'm Ameera Kandrekar. I stay at Chinch Khopoli.
What is your child's age?
She's 3.
What type of play school were you looking for her?
I was looking out for her a play school which would have an overall, not only curriculum based, but then, you know, the overall development of the child which is taken care of. So it's not only the curriculum which is everything for a child. The basic manners, basic etiquettes, all these things are into considerations.
Okay, so before choosing Clever Kids Nursery, did you consider any other play schools?
No, in this area, I think whichever nursery I saw, I think this was the best amongst them.
Okay, what made you choose Clever Kids Nursery?
Basically, the teachers, okay, the way they teach, the way they talk to children, that makes a lot of difference to the kids, you know, because the impact is teachers are everything to the children. So they are going to be the same what the teachers are going to behave with them.
So based on your experience, two good things you really liked about Clever Kids Nursery?
Sorry?
Based on your experience, yes. Two good things you really liked about Clever Kids Nursery?
Two good things. One is the way the children are handled, as I told you earlier also. The way they are handled, the way they are taught things, the minor things are taken into consideration, the importance given to the kids, that is one thing. Another thing is all the different days are celebrated, everything, like, not only, as I told you, it's not only the curriculum, but everything are like the different festivals, everything are taken care of, the different days celebrated, where children get to know each and everything, not only related to their own religion, but the entire communities, all the communities.
Okay, can they do anything better? Any suggestions?
Not really. As of now, I have not found any issue where I can feel that they can do much more better.
Okay, last question from the scale of 1 to 5. How would you rate Clever Kids Nursery for other parents, 5 being the highest?
5, definitely.
Okay, thank you.